Hey everyone, so today I'm doing a messy bun tutorial, and a lot of people don't really know how to get that perfect messy bun. It's just, I don't know. There's different techniques, I guess, and today I'm going to show you three different techniques, so if one doesn't work for you, you can always try another one. This is definitely great for summer because it's kind of cute in the sense that it's messy. It's nothing whatsoever neat. It's quick. It's probably the quickest thing to do. It's great for the beach, the pool, anything just to get your hair out of your face and not just all super tight back and super, like, just, it's super, super easy. So what I normally do is I flip my head over and I grab all my hair, like, just to put it up, like you're doing a ponytail. So I'm going to do that right now. Just flip my head over. And like that. If you don't know how to do it, just kind of pull it up like you're doing a ponytail. And all you're going to need for all these hairstyles is a rubber band, a hair tie, whichever. If you have short hair, you could still do this look. If your bottom layers start to fall, just pin them up with some bobby pins. That's what I did when my hair was short. So I'm taking this. For the first look, technique, they're all going to be a messy bun, but for the first technique, this is what I usually do, and this is what I find helps a lot. So I'm just going to take it all back and pull it through once. Hang on. I usually do this really fast, so slowing it down is... Okay, so I pull it halfway through, just like that. I twist it, and now I have a loop. I go back over it, and then I take this loop, and I like fold it back, and just kind of get all my hair under it, and pull it out however I like. Just like that, messy bun. And you could pull it, I like pulling it down sometimes to the side, kind of like that. So yeah. The second way, I'm going to flip my head over again, guys. Okay, this way, all you're going to really do is you're just going to twist your hair just to kind of get it, like, firm, I guess, around there. You just twist it around. And it's, I just twisted it, just kept twisting it around itself into a bun. I take my hair tie and just go over it to hold it in place. And this is kind of like a neater way for a messy bun. It's more tight, it's more circular, it's not as big. And obviously if you have more hair, it's going to be bigger. My hair is really thin. So take this down now. Okay, so the last style, flipping my head over. Okay, if you can't flip your head over, all you have to do is pull your hair back, just like this. Okay, so this way, I don't really like this way so much, but some people do it this way. So I'm going to take my hair, pull it through once like a ponytail, just like that. I'm going to just kind of wrap it around my finger. Pull it through, and then pull it through again. I really don't like this way too much, but it's kind of like that. Actually, it didn't come out too bad this time. It's actually more like, it looks kind of like a fancy kind of bun, but yeah, it's really like bouncy and... So that's that, and I hope that helped you guys. See you guys soon. Bye.